September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive.
Come on, open the door. Finally. That's more like it. Ah, shit. Again. Yeah, finally. Stars. activator as well. Fuck off! Shit, I forgot all the cutscenes. To be super. Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck are you aiming for? Come on. Oh, damn it. Insane! Thank you for watching, dude. Means a lot. And I can already tell you that I haven't memorized all the doors, so I don't know exactly when to skip the doors. Just some of them. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. Oh. So, are you gonna stream some Resident Evil 3 later, Insane? Can I go fast on this door now? Yeah, I could. Sweet. Because Nemesis didn't run for me. Oops. Fuck off. No, fuck off. Thank you. supposed to be slow first and then fast. Zaspring, come on. Adderwill. Oh, where the fuck is Q? Yep. So you're gonna stream. Hopefully. I hope. Real hope so, man. Yeah. Yeah, first slow then fast. Get away! No! Fuck off! Oh shit, I was supposed to go be slow there. Oh shit. Come on. There you go. No? Fuck off. You can clearly see I haven't played this in 4 days. And fast here. And now we're gonna go slow. Some dancing liquors. And can slow again and slow one more time and puke. Yes, thank you. I don't know if I'm gonna go slow there. I think I'm gonna go slow here. I think. Fast. Slow here because it's a safe room. Slow again. Sodge. Slow. Slow, slow, slow. That's too bad, insane. Thanks a lot, Sultan. Sultan. And I suck at this puzzle, so please forgive me. Chill. Hey. Me again. And then the like I said, I suck at this puzzle. Fuck, I can't figure it out. Ugh. Oh, fucking pixel. I think I should go slow. Yeah, slow there. Fucking 20 plus. Oh my god. Should be slow again. So hard to remember all the fucking doors in the game if you're supposed to go be slower, fast with the doors. And I hate these panels. Come on. Okay, it was okay. Be a good dog, come on. Good. Good doggy. Slow here, slow, slow. Not that slow. Oh.
It looks like we're ready to go.
Here, take this.
Here, take this.
Thank you, Flamer.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go.
Let's go. Slow here. Slow again.
Mikhail!
Roar.
Nikon.
No, the brakes are out.
It's useless.
It's useless.
Okay, I wanna have some good RNG here, please. Gunpowder, come on! I need gunpowder and ammo. Yay, gunpowder, good RNG. No. Now I should have all the ammo I need. Oh, you must be slow on that one, aren't you?
Here's a gift for you.
Oh, thank you, Carlos. Oh, it takes forever to pick it up. Right now. Yes, I'm supposed to go here. I always forget that part. One, two, three, four. Need to change four. That's bad RNG. Take the key. Spiders. Hopefully I remember this puzzle. Hey Magna, Wolf. Okay. Die. Just die.
I'm sorry, Jill.
No.
Please, wake up.
Now it's time for Carlos. I hate Carlos.
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Do-do-do. Fuck off! Oh. At least there are no brain suckers. Oh, holy shit, that's close. €17, nice, nice. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to follow if you want to. It's always nice to have new followers. Even if I suck.
There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow.
However. Yeah, I know. I couldn't agree more. There's no zombies here. And what code can you give me this time? One. Oh, fuck. Oh, oof. 104, the worst code you can get. Memories though, yeah. Good memories. 104. Bad RNG. Oh shit. Was hoping for zombies. I always forget this room. I have no idea why I always forget the room. Every single fucking time. The worst part is I'm gonna forget it when on the way back as well. Every single fucking time. I can never remember that room. Take it. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Every single fucking time! Again! I did it again! I told you I would forget it again. I can't remember that room. Never. Get off. Is this door slow? Hope so. Oops. Holy shit, save time. Sweet. No more ammo for me. I have all the ammo in the world. Come on, hunters here, please. Yes, finally. And dogs here, please, dogs. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Holy shit. I did one 360 there. No. Thank you. Nah. It's not so difficult, Magna. As long as you memorize everything in the game, the random stuff and where all the items are and what to do, then it doesn't even matter. So basically, you know, I can play this game without the text. I know everything there is, almost everything. Yeah, but I did play it in English when I, you know, in my youth, so I played it a bunch of times. Work that pole. Well, you know, you have to memorize everything if you want to speedrun the game. You know, if you want to get your times down, you have to memorize everything on the game.
I'm quite
impressed. Ah, oh, I forgot that one. Alright, come on. Ah, I can take that later. Come on. Yeah, come on. There we go. Losing time. Come on. Monsters. Mass Effect 1. Haven't played those games, sorry to say. Oops, fucking wrong way. Oh, you fucker! No! Holy shit. Fuck off. Jump, you piece of shit! Okay, that's even better. Isn't Mass Effect like, no, exclusive for Xbox? Cause I don't have an Xbox, sorry. I think they are exclusive. Yeah, The Last of Us, I played The Last of Us, Patrick. It's a good game. But I wouldn't consider speedrunning that game though. Carlos, fuck off, Carlos. Get the key. And then do the glitch there. You'll. Yay, the glitch. Glitch. Oh, nice. I might. There's three of them, right? Mass Effect 1, 2, 3. I haven't played any of them. To be honest, I have no idea what the games are about, even. Something like about space. Yay! Oh, Open the goddamn door. Yay, zombies. Perfect. Okay, no hunters here. No hunters. Don't give me hunters. Sweet fuck. Fuck off! Put me down on caution. No? Holy shit! Stop! Stop! Enough! Fuck's sake. And I'm guessing I'm gonna get medium low as always. Ah, medium empty. Ah. It's also the worst. Four left, two right, two left. This time I'm gonna count. One, two, three, four. And then to right, one, two, and two left. Should be right. I lost 50 seconds on this one last time when I made it wrong. I was pretty mad. Come on, I don't want to use my first aid. My first aid spray here. Come on, give me a good one, please. Yes, good. Climb up! And then, where are you placed? Can I get past these? Oh, almost. All playing in space. Nice. Yay! I bet Insane is going mad right now when I fail at all the doors.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
I got a feeling I'm gonna fail at this one. I always do. Though this fight is incredibly easy, but still I managed to fail. Honestly, it's not hard at all, if you have the right ammo. But I always fail at something. Okay, come on. One, two, three, four. No, you were not supposed to do that. Now you see, I failed at it. I fucking suck at this. Okay. I mean, that's probably my best boss fight, I think. Yeah, right where the key card is. Come on. Hey, time save. 36 seconds.
Confirmed. All personnel evacuate immediately.
I might try it. We'll see. Isn't Mass Effect 1 a pretty old game now? Oh my god, come on. Okay, let's say. Oh, fuck! No, oh, I'm gonna use this now. Come on. Give me a good one. Yeah, puke all you want.
Warning.
Please, zombie, give me a good one. There we go. Checking system! 25 viewers, sweet! Follow me if you want to, yay!
Checking data. Warning, there is not enough.
Hopefully, I'm gonna get sub 50 finally. But of course, I have a strong feeling I'm gonna fail.
Battery connected.
Because whenever it goes good for me, when I gain so much time, I always lose it. I always do. Take the sniper. Yeah. The ABP. Or AMP. No. B. ABP. Oh, come on. Run for your life. Battery connected. Yes, yes. Connected, yeah.
Rail cannon has been activated. Executing the quick charge program. Preparing to
fire. Right, how do you do this again? Come on, can you please go down? Oh, fuck off. No, get away. Fuck off. No! I'm fucking here! Right here! Right here! Good. And I'm not gonna die by that. Holy shit. Die. He didn't die. You piece of fucking shit! Probably gonna fail here. Come on, get to here. Ah, I'm gonna get sub 50. I'm pretty sure of it. Oh yes, yes.
Warning. System overheating.
And the run was pretty bad as well.
Cool down mode.
Just don't choose right, come on Joe. Don't take the first option. Oh no, come on. I hate this fucking can you speak? Hey! 49.48. Finally sub 50 at least. Dun dun dun.
And now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation, and have since executed.
Oh no.
Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the
thank you,
Twisper, surpassing the 100,000 mark.
And thank you guys for watching.
Go out to
follow if you want to, and I think I'm gonna do another run. Depends how many attempts it takes to take, you know, get the grenade launcher. Oh, epic music. Yeah, Smoke Eater, it really is. This is what it's all about, speedrunning this game to hear this song. That's all it's about. Not better than the Resident Evil 1 ending. Can't remember. I don't think I haven't heard it actually. I never played Resident Evil 1. You know, the whole game. It's hard to say. Yay! 4948, come on! Should be 4948. Yay! Sweet! 4948.